There was a monk named Brother Juniper who witnessed 5 people die when a bridge collapsed in Peru. He vowed to travel the country to discover their stories. After 6 years of investigating, Brother Juniper compiled a massive book of all of his findings. Follow him on his journey as he learns of the interesting and emotional lives of both the young and the old victims.